Welcome back. A lot of pressure guaranteed here. A big prize waiting. Place in the final. It's time now for the semi-finals.
Great anticipation from the crowd for these matches.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
Great opening rod.
One.
This isn't easy.
That's just magnificent.
We'll be happy with that. Top shot.
Three. Four. Eleven.
Nicely onto the black.
12.
Nicely positioned for the red.
19. Twenty.
So, this pots into the right corner.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 27.
He'll be playing safe here. He'll be irritated with himself there. He's handed his opponent a real opportunity.
Well positioned for the green.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one. He's taking this red on.
What a magnificent pot that is.
One. Six.
Nicely onto the colour.
Seven. Fourteen. Fifteen.
The rest won't make this any easier.
Twenty. Twenty-one.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt. No, not this time.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 21. One. Eight.
That's not what he was hoping for.
Nine.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Outstanding pot. It's right out of the top drawer.
Well, not perfect position.
11.
12. He's aiming for the left corner here. Great shot.
Really impressive cueing.
12. Nineteen.
19. Pace is key.
20.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
20. 27. 28.
28. This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the Flames. Down it goes.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
35.
He's lost the cue ball a touch here.
36.
I can't see any problems here. Nicely positioned for the yellow here.
43.
Just the colours to go.
Forty-eight. Alexander Ersenbacher, 48. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.
He's taken a one-frame lead here and seems in pretty fine form.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
That's a top safety shot. That's an excellent safety.
He's looking to get the cue ball safe and tight to the cushion here. Brilliantly played. Great shot. That's a really good safety.
Was the risk.
Foul and a miss. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 4.
Well, he's got it. Great shot. He doesn't want to overhit this. No foul, but there's a difficult chance for his opponent. Excellent safety shot.
Tricky shot here.
Brilliant shot.
One.
Nicely done.
Eight. Nine.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
16.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
17. Twenty-five. Thirty-two.
32. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
33.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
40. 41. 48.49. 56.
He fancies this red. What a pot! Amazing!
And the cue ball is finished very nicely.
57.
Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
61.
He's going for the right centre pocket here.
68.
This is no gimme.
What a great cross.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
69. So, just this black needed. And in it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
76.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 76.
He's got the snooker. He's looking at the easiest way to get out of this. Tricky pot coming up.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potty.
One.
That's beautifully judged.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
Pace of this shot is absolutely key. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, four. One.
He went for the snooker, and it hasn't really worked out.
Ronnie O'Sullivan won.
Challenging pot along the cushion here. He's played that very well with the wrist.
One.
He's taking on the yellow. That's a fabulous pot.
Three.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? No problem there.
Four. Ten.
This isn't easy.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
11. Eighteen.
Only the colours remaining.
20. Twenty-three.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
27.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Excellent shot.
32. Thirty-eight.
Playing this with plenty of power.
Forty-five. And the frame, Alexander Rosenbacher.
That's the frame in the bag.